Hey guys, here is my ZBS driver that I showed you in my other video. I use it for induction heater. I made some changes. I've changed the inductors here. I added this LED with the current limiting resistor. Come on, focus. And I decided to see how it works with a flyback transformer. I use this PC power supply. Let's see how it works. Let's connect. It's pulling about 6 amps. And it's working very great. So let's turn it off. So this is my best ZBS driver that I made so far. The MOSFET's not even warm. Nothing. As the primary color of the transformer, I put 10 tons of this wire. Well, thank you for watching, and I see you next time. Bye bye.